Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. judge, huh?
Yeah, it's a pretty good cosplay. There are 14 contestants.
No, like, a 1 out of 10, 2 out of 10, 5
yeah.
out of 10. Okay.
Let's see. She was quick. She went so fast. You can examine them, I guess. Oh, we have a disruption. We have a disruption. So cute!
Can I get a 12 out of 10? Non-biased?
Non-biased? Hey. Alright, let me move the
Absolutely
gnome
mic. Non-biased.
Move the gnome mic VC up here. So now let's see if it talks.
Thank you. all these pop culture characters and I have no clue. But I know it's a game.
I know it's a game.
I think it's a game, right?
It's a game. It's a game.
Okay, good.
I see. Oh, let me actually look at that.
So where's Sephiroth?
When's Sephiroth? He's number 13.
Oh no. Wait, we actually have someone who's gonna cut her in, like, the chest? That's horrifying.
Doing my quick exams, kind of same though. It's too dark in here to judge properly. A wee little Emmett.
Cute until he pulls the pistol up and shoots you through the heart.
What is he doing? What is he doing?
Spinning.
He's being so flamboyant, I love it. He's really in character. Another one.
And another one.
And another one.
Ooh.
Ooh, she's getting stylish.
Very good though, very good though. That's a very nice outfit. I've never seen those pants before. in my entire time of playing this game.
Y'all, slash examine. Let's see. What are those pants? The mousekin draped bottoms with, let's see, the feet. Leather duck bills of gather. Yo, she's using level 1 gear. Let's go. Basic AOR gear. Appreciate it.
That's what they look like? Bunny Boy cosplaying Groovy. Now that's cross-dressing. Love it. 10 out of 10.
It's a combat scut.
I love this. Yes, I guess my 10 out of 10. Even got Ayn! No, it's fine! Right!
He has a specific emote, he can't find it. You know what, that seems like a Ruby thing. It seems like a very Ruby thing to do. Yeah. I can't find the emote! Hold on! Did not come very prepared.
To be honest, I might be biased because I have written like three or five fucking self-insight stories. Literal books. Over 200 pages. Oh! Not biased. Not biased at all.
Totally biased. She popped off. She popped off with a whole macro performance. You are all simps. I love it. Biased judges! We have biased judges in the mist.
No. Oh no, we have a goblin. I'm sorry, but I love goblin.
That's a lot of high scores, Lily. Just looked at the Snapchat.
Well, you know... Yes.
Yes, you know what? I'll take it. That is a respectable answer. Number 12. Oh, we have 14 entries, not 13. That was my bad.
Yes. easily impressed.
Oh god. This music's not appropriate for what's the fun next entry at all.
Uh-oh. He looked at the air and like, sword would look real nice through that chest.
I will never be a memory.
Sorry, Sako. 2 points less because you're my friend.
2 points less because of friend. I think that counts as bias too.
No, that's not bias. I'm removing my bias points right here.
Oh, this went by faster than I thought.
Uh-oh, we're gonna have explosions.
That's the sound effect. Why are both of my cultures just biased? It's a mystery. I like it though. She actually does. That actually does look pretty good. Fireworks! Let's say you might as well do the same thing and put your scores in the staff chat. I'll do it too.
Accurate.
Because I'm accurate. Well, that's gonna skew our points, but alright.
Oh,
I will accept it. All I have to do is remove a zero and just make it a decimal.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
You shall do the counting. I am not good with math.
Number 3 was Chun-Li. Oh yeah, that one was really good. That was actually a good one.
How is that accurate? How is that accurate? They had like other numbers in there too.
There were other numbers, my god!
Too many numbers.
Numbers too high. Brain broke.
Gabi in the crowd. Would you have a Gabi as a fucking judge?
This one's hard. I think it's sick. Yeah, it's a 6. He needs a stash. Times I wish I had a third screen to work with. Yeah. Okay, I've never seen 10, I have to look this one up. Let's see. I want that 9 out of 10. She would've gotten a 10 if she actually went if she became a Netizen for this clan. Didn't go all the way, didn't commit. Thank you. Sephiroth. Sephiroth. Bye. Oh, they're not in order, damn. All right. I have to do hardcore math. Sephiroth. Neither do I! 13. Sephiroth. I'm too generous with my scores. I need to be harsher.
They'll only get to hear who won anyway. Right? Right? Right?
That's fair.
Giving out our numbers, right?
No, they won't.
I seem to have misplaced my number. Can I have yours?
Boo. I'm just gonna compile all the points from you two and then... Okay, it's time. I need a. Oh God, I need a calculator for this shit. Is this sexism that you gave Rebecca a lower score than Odog, even though they both came in as the same thing?
Well, listen, don't call me out like that.
I'm not joking, I'm just shaking your leg. I'm just shaking your leg.
First of all.
I just thought it was funny, don't worry.
That's just funny.
She's lying. Lies and slander.
Good color. I'm a fucker for good coloring.
Okay, I have to actually think about this one because it's not in order by contestants. Pua Pua 97. There she is. Then you don't want to lose the rest of your one. Hair. Wait, we had a hair? Oh, no, we did have a hair. See, I don't have to wait for this either. I literally forgot the contestant's name as soon as I put the names in the registry.
Good job.
Thank you. So, you know what? This is gonna take too long. Hold on. As long as I only have one screen to work with, I need to have a third screen. There we go.
My son has joined my bedroom.
Hello, son. Nana C, I don't think you judge Von Whiskers. Unless I'm being blind. I'm double checking. Yeah, I don't see his name on the list.
Yeah, the goblin is missing.
They're sitting next to Raven at the date table.
Under the stairs.
It's not the basic dish is hard, it's the fact that they've been out of order!
Yeah.
Thank you. I will choke. Okay, and then... We do have a triple triad thingy. 11.
Ah. Alright.
Okay, point compilation, almost done.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, Jesus Christ. All the points have been compiled. God, I should give you all the document.
Yes, yes.
Ooh! Higher score yet?
We do.
Oops, that's not right. Damn it. Hold on, God! Hey, you're the one who put it out of order. Now I have to, I couldn't just do it in order, so I have to put down every number first.
Uh-huh.
Listen, they don't know that we're still calculating. It's fine. It's not fine, but it's fine.
So fine.
I'm almost done anyway, I'm just not saying it out loud.
Yeah, how many do we have left?
I am getting to the last... I'm calculating the last three right now. Because I was being real, there is a secret judge in the crowds. I got their scores too, so I was adding that in. Oh, it's not me, I'm right here.
Yes,
I mean, I can already see who the winner is. Same. Yeah, so who wants to take a guess who the winner is? Before we go actually announce the results? Yeah! No contest. Literally no contest.
Judges probably.
Almost. Nanasi gave a 97.
That is, if you round it up, a 10 out of 10!
Yeah, I will. Here's the final scores. Texas Tiny.
Which number is the biggest? Oh, jeez.
Okay, so we have Megumin Sahaya.
97.
We're about to announce it anyway. So, Megumin... Celestia, that's unsurprisingly, or second place. I think we write it down so I don't fucking forget like a dumbass. Don't patronize me!
And then we have the Jedi now. I'm seeing this right?
Hold on. Because we have enough entries that we can make a 4th and 5th prize, so I'm bringing that there too. Number 14, 2nd place is number
3. The good thing for letters.
Depending on who's the 4th, which is who is it? who's 3rd place?
Eldar.
Number 7.
And then it's 12.
Wait, so 4th is 6th place?
No.
4th is Emmett?
And 12.
And 5th is number 12, which is Men. That looks right, right? Looks right. Okay, everyone, that looks right? I just put in that. Oh, they don't know I'm a judge. We're not gonna let them know.
Now they
do. Well, yeah, now they do when they watch the recording. No, it's not. I'm just sitting here, not working. Guys, I think we have a lot of those fires.
No, we don't. We absolutely do not. We are totally unbiased. There's no bias here about Lalafos. No, 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 no.
Who's that place? Duck. Oh, Duck. They're cute.
Yeah. Yeah. And I just lost the mission. Yay! I'll be back in
soon. Which one of you has the high ground? Thank you. What's the name of the bed mount? Does anyone have the bed mount? What, neither I of you? Magitek bed. Is he still here? Did they leave for you? Oh, there they are. I'm just gonna buy the happiness out for myself. This man's horseback. Yeah, do you want to buy it? Because we're done. We got nothing else. Woo! Gambling money! Yeah, can you also buy a full set of the happiness outfit while you're at it? Thanks. One bed outfit.
One bed. Yes?
Yeah, just one bed. And then one set of the happiness outfit.
Lucky that they had, Benny.
Do you want me to just buy it? I can buy it. Thank you. Actually, give it to Sendo so he can pay you back. It's just so crowded. Well, look at that, Nani! Your sub didn't run out! Yay! And thank everyone else for coming and watching the stream. The stream will be uploaded to YouTube at a later date. Well, yeah, that was fun. See you guys some other time.